chefs out there that don't know how to fillet a veal. This guy's got it down to science. And I'd like to have that for lunch.
バーベキューお土産。